Now we are studying time multiplier setting. This is the concept in which if we will change the TMS, then the operating time will change. Let us assume we have this T of TMS is equal to 1 is given at 0.5 seconds. It means when TMS is equal to 1, the operating time is 0.5 seconds. So we know the formula TMS required is equal to TMS required is equal to T required upon T of TMS is equal to 1, means this is constant, this value is constant because this will be given when you will purchase the relay. So T of TMS is equal to constant, so TMS required means TMS 2 upon TMS 1 is equal to T2 upon T1. It means how we will change the value of TMS and we can get the corresponding changes in time. So let us assume corresponding to TMS is equal to 1, the operating time is 0.5 seconds. Now if you want to change operating time to 0.3 seconds, so how much TMS required, how much TMS required? So this will be 2, this will be 2, and this will be 2. So now you can see TMS required, TMS 2 required upon TMS 1 is equal to 1, when T2 required will be 0.3 and T1 is equal to 0.5, so this is nothing but 0.6. So TMS2 will be equal to 0.6. If we want to operate our relay at 0.3 second, then we should have attached this to this arrow to 0.6. Means we have to change this time multiplier setting to 0.6. So it will operate in 0.3 second. So this is how we will have the idea of time multiplier setting. Now, thank you.